I wish I knew.
Welcome back to My Husband is My Best Friend.
Keyshia Kaur speaks on the keys to maintaining a household and finances.
I'm waiting for a few more of y'all to come on here. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Waiting for y'all to come on. What up, what up, what up? Good morning, good morning. Y'all not at work today? 10:30 on the East Coast. Hi. Hi, Alexis. Hello. So I just posted about my All Things Keyshia Kaur event in Miami in October. I want all y'all to come, all 7.8 million of y'all to come. It's a two-day experience with me. We're gonna do a seminar, we're gonna talk about businesses, we're gonna talk about how to be successful once you are successful, the right steps to take, things like that. Then I'm still gonna have like my celebrity guests that I do, you know, and then we get ratchet on that segment. We're gonna have food, we're gonna have liquor, we're gonna have a live studio audience, we're gonna tape it. It's gonna be so fun. Then the next day we're gonna work out in a boot camp. We're gonna wear Kaur fitness gears. I'm gonna have my trainer train all of us. We're gonna do a yacht party. We're gonna go to dinner. We're gonna go to Live nightclub. That segment is for my bad bitches. I'm on the phone, baby. We gonna kill it. It's in October, but I put the tickets out now for sale so that you guys have time to schedule time off from work. Like, you gonna hang out with me basically for that weekend. We gonna be BFFs. That's basically what it is. Yeah, we gonna get ratchet. We gonna get ratchet. It's gonna be so good. I've been working on it for a long time. It's finally put together. You could go to allthingskeyshiakaur.com. The tickets are there. And again, it's good for all of us. Like, if you got your little products you sell in, whatever it is, come get a vendor booth and sell your stuff to everybody and get a good turnout. You know, make some money with me and all that stuff. The slots are limited, so you guys have to, that's why I put it up for sale now. You have ample time. I don't have too many slots for the vendors, but go on the website and secure your slot. Now also subscribe so that you get emails with updates and different information like that. For president, that's too much work for me. No one's performing. It's a panel with hosts and guests, and who y'all want me to interview that day, tell me, because I still haven't picked my guest host yet. But I'm working on that part. It will be in Miami. The tickets are on allthingskeyshiakaur.com. Of course Gucci pulling up. He got to. He better. Gucci will be there if he's not doing a concert or whatever. But hopefully he'll come. You drank your tea yesterday. You're dying, honey. You're not dying because you're watching me on live. Get all that food out your gut, boo. The toxins, all of that, it got to go. Oh, thank you. They say they want me to interview Suki. Yes, come cook for us. I hope y'all slept in y'all waist eraser, because I sure did. Make sure y'all wear your waist eraser to bed like I've been telling y'all. It's comfortable. It's a sweat belt, you know. I didn't hit the gym yet. I'm going to the gym a little later today. Probably like 11 o'clock or so. No, not 11. 11:30. I'm going to start getting ready at 11:30. Yeah, JT was a good host. I love JT. Oh, you were working. You're working out on an empty stomach. I told y'all. Some of y'all came for me with that. But man, when you work out on an empty stomach, you burn so much calories. It's insane. especially if you go as soon as you get up, because if you're going to go later in the day, it's going to be harder. But working out on an empty stomach is life-changing. You'll lose so much weight, burn so many calories. Your stomach will be so flat. I'm going to teach y'all all this shit at my stuff. Come to my seminar. I'm going to teach y'all all the game about weight loss, fitness, health, toxins, the worms in your belly, about businesses. And a lot of celebrities I see make a lot of mistakes. I'm sure the celebrities might not be watching, but whatever. A lot of them, they make all this money and they go broke because no one taught them how to spend. You know, they waste all their monies on private jets and just live like a rock star day by day. I'm a teach they ask, you cannot do that. You have to save, you have to invest and make good investments. You can't just listen to someone say, oh, invest in this, invest in that. You can't do that. But I'm also gonna talk to my everyday girls that works a 9-to-5 and wanna make some money, you know? We're gonna talk about all that stuff. Yes, I'm trying to keep the momentum going. I've always wanted to do this, but I just never had someone to help me put it together. And if I tell y'all, I literally just woke up and put this whole thing together in 2 days, like, and wrote it down, and then I contacted my team, and then the plan was executed. Thank you, darling. Yes, I'm definitely a wife material. Y'all know I take good care of home, take care of the man, cook his food, do everything I need to do as a wife. Oh, thanks. Gucci definitely picked a winner and a bad Bia. The tickets are on the website. There are different packages. So you have day one packages for people that just want to come to the seminar. Then you have packages for people that want to come to the seminar, come to the hot girl turn up crew the next day. You have packages for vendors, you have packages for sponsorship. So it's detailed. When I say that website is so detailed, you'll get everything you need from it. All things KeyshiaKayor.com. Just go there. I'm so, like, even if I buy a new car, no joke, I don't get this excited. I don't know why I'm so excited to do this. Maybe because it's a passion. I have a passion for businesses. Like, I love to see people win, and I love to see people successful. Like, my friend is a doctor. He's gonna come. He's an anesthesiologist, but now he owns a med spa. Imagine going to school for all these years to now opening your own business to do facials and all that stuff and making more money than being a doctor. You know, these are the things we wanna talk about. There's so many opportunities out there for all of us to make some money. There's no reason for us to wake up broke, depressed, and you have life inside of you. You know what I mean? Write your goals down, execute them day by day until you figured it out, you know? They said pin the website at the bottom. How I do that? Let me try. Y'all know I don't know much about no damn live. I had my baby C-section. I don't know why that's important, but yes, I had ice and Iceland C-section. Pin the website at the bottom, Lord. Y'all help me. All right, let me see this. I see a question mark. Maybe I could pin all things KeyshiaKayor.com. Thank y'all. Tap a question to answer. No, I don't know how to pin the website. I don't know how to do it, and I don't want to mess the live up. Type in the comments. Hold it. Okay, thank y'all. Let me do that now.
Be sure to like, share, and subscribe.
I'm typing the website, y'all. All things Keyshia Kayor. Kayor.com. And then hit send. Shit, it's gone. Oh, well. Yeah, I try to motivate y'all, you know. Oh, y'all write it, let me pin it. The comments going so fast, poor me. It's October 26th and 27th, so y'all schedule y'all time off from work. This ain't no like, oh my God, she's over there with security. No, I'm gonna mingle with y'all. Y'all gonna ask me questions, even if it's how to hold down the household and be a good wife. It could be whatever. It don't have to all be business. You know, you can ask me how I maintain being a bad bitch. But yeah, for real, it could be whatever. Hi, Harold. Harold's in the building. Y'all know I love Harold. Tell Harold happy birthday, y'all. Oh, pinned comment. One of y'all did it for me. Yay, I pinned the comment. Thank you. Tell Harold happy birthday, guys. Harold, how do I look? Do I look cute? Harold, you need to join this with me. Request to join. Poor me, I need help. It's so many comments. View request. Send a request to go live. Thanks, Erica. Erica said I look cute. Harold said I look good, so I'm good now. I ain't gotta worry about how I look. I had to throw the hat on because Harold was not here to do my hair. And I put on some lip gloss, honey. And I said, this what it's gonna be. I ain't got no glam today. But I had to go live to explain to y'all about all things Keyshia Kayor 2-day experience. Did y'all go on the website yet? I wanna know how y'all feel about the website. Read my bio. Read it. It's so detailed. It's one of my best websites. Publicseat did it. I'm so amazed by their work and their turnaround time. I know I said their word wrong, the name of their business wrong, but shout out to Ed. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mario. Thank you, Amina. Thank you, Aisha, Erica, Harold, everyone that helped me put this together in a couple days. Seriously. The package says unavailable. They're all available. AllThingsKeyshiaKayor.com. Just read through it. It says buy now. The bigger slot says email here. For my bad bitches that want to party up with me and you don't care nothing about no business, you a platinum VIP member, honey. Bring it on down. The tickets say they are sold out. You lying. If they sold out already, well, they ain't sold out yet because I have a lot of tickets on there, so they're not sold out yet. Click it again. Harold, Erica, Harold, they talking about the tickets are sold. Oh, Erica said that these do stay unavailable. This ain't good. This is not good. The prices are on the website. Go on the website, darling, allthingskeyshiakayor.com. It's different prices. Babe, did you watch my live? They're asking for you. He's smiling. I told him, y'all, what you was about to pull. Yes, I still smile when I see my man, honey. We ship worldwide, guys, everywhere. Dubai, Africa, everywhere, because everybody want to be fine. Everybody want their KR products, you know. And the thing with me is I live my real life on Instagram. Like, if I tell y'all wear y'all waist to race to the bed, I wear mine to bed. You know, I don't miss a day. A day. I might miss a day with the or whatever, but I don't miss a day with my waist to race. Like, when my husband came out of prison and we in the bed, he used to look at me crazy like, take that shit off. And in my mind, I'm like, you gonna get used to this because I ain't taking off. So I used to take it off here and there for him now, then, but now he done got used to it. So waist eraser it is. This waist got to stay small, baby. Small. I don't never go live. I don't know why. I'm gonna start doing it more often. That's why I'm struggling with all the tabs and shit, but I be busy, child. I be busy. It's 10:54. I got how much more time I got with y'all. Oh, I got like 30 more minutes with y'all. Then I got to get ready for the gym. I'm going to just wait till I get off the live. And even with my liquor, y'all, I do diet drinks. Erica laugh at me all the time. But I put diet cranberry juice because juice is so sweet. Like, I don't really drink juice. So whenever I do take a sip, it's just too much sugar for me. I really just drink water. Do y'all know ice in Iceland doesn't drink juice? They only drink water and milk. That's it. And even at school, they're like, juice for ice. But we trained him that way, but we didn't be like, oh, ice, you can't have drink. He just juice. I mean, he just don't drink juice. We don't drink juice. We just drink water and milk. And that's how he's growing up. So now he doesn't drink juice. Neither does Iceland. Of course, skinny girls can use my product. I feel like I'm skinny girl now, honey, and I use them.
Thanks for tuning in to My Husband is My Best Friend.